You know what, yeah? I always like to see little quotes here and there. I haven't really looked online for any quotes, but one quote that stuck out to me, right? And I've always liked it. It's so simple, but it's so true. Something along the lines of a baby, whilst it's growing, it attempts to walk, right? And it may fall down 50 times, but a baby never thinks to itself, maybe this isn't for me. And for me, I'm like, yeah, that is the mentality we need to have, just keep on going. Yeah. Because babies don't think to themselves, maybe walking is not for me. Every time they get up and fall, they carry on going. And it's evident, yeah. Everyone, we all have it in us, because if we did think that, oh, maybe this is not for us, yeah, we would have gave up walking a long time ago. We'll be fucking crawling on the floor. Yeah. So we need to have that. It's a simplistic mindset, right? But we need to have that type of mindset. It's like, you know what, don't give up. Don't give up. Now, you don't want to be doing something for 40 years and not getting any results, yeah? But if you decide to leave that thing, then try something else in it, but at least give it a good shot first in it. But you need to know when to move on as well. So there's a fine line, I would say, between, yeah, trying to, like, there's man out here, yeah, trying to rap for 15 years and ain't got no results, yeah? Like, maybe you need to try something else. Maybe that's not really your forte, but don't try and rap for 2 years and then give up. Like, I know, man, I've said to them before, right? Listen, you're gonna start rapping, yeah? You ain't gonna get no results, yeah? But don't give up, because there's man from our ends that we both know. Like, you will know this rapper if I mention him. I ain't gonna mention no names. But when he started off, some any old hood videos, like, I remember man's in, like, like the stairwell of the flats just rapping. Now he's one of the biggest rappers in the UK, yeah? But if you go and look at his old tracks, you'll be like, oh, some any guy or whatever in it, yeah. But he persisted, and one day, right, your persistence will pay off. But at the same time, it's still a fine line between, not having a talent for something or whatever in it, and not knowing to move on. But you always have to keep trying new things. Never give up. Never give up, man. Never give up.